I'm gonna tell you something about Let It Rock that's gonna blow your mind. It's not a club song. It's not a party song. It's a biblical song. Verse 1. I see your dirty face hide behind your collar. That's the collar of a priest, but it's done in vain. Truth is hard to swallow, so you pray to God to justify the way you live a lie. Verse 2. Now the son's disgraced. He who knew his father when he cursed his name turned and chased the dollar. That's the story of the prodigal son. But it broke his heart, so he stuck his middle finger to the world. Chorus. Because when I arrive, I bring the fire from Revelations. Make you come alive, I can take you higher. What the saints forgot, I must now remind you. Let it rock, let it rock, let it rock. Which means be true to who you are.
I'm Kevin Rudolph, and these are the 7 songs I've done with Lil Wayne, part 1. Number 1, Let It Rock. Let it rock. Number 2, I Made It from my album To The Sky. Number 3, Champions. Number 4, Novocaine from the Carter 4. Follow me for 3 more songs in part 2 and the stories behind all of them. Okay, let's do I Made It. So Baby calls, he says, Kev, I want to do a song with everybody on Cash Money. And I want Nicki on it, I want Drake on it, I want Tunchi on it, I want you on it, I want Jay Sean on it. And I'm thinking this is going to be like an 8-minute song with 8 open verses. So I'm in LA, I make the beat, I do the hook, I send it back. 3 days later, I get Wayne's part. 3 days after that, I get Jay Sean's part. Then I get Baby's part. So then Baby calls, he said, I want you to do a verse on it. So I do a verse on it. We send it out to mix. 3 weeks later, I get a call from Universal. They said, Kev, we love your new single. I said, what single? They said, this Cash Money Heroes, I Made It song. I said, oh no, that's a song for everybody on Cash Money. That's like a separate group. They said, oh no, that's your single. So why are there 2 different versions of Welcome to the World? There's a version with Rick Ross, and there's a version with Kid Cudi. Before that, there was going to be a version with Kanye. We were waiting for the verse, it was going to be next week, then the next week. And in that time, I got in touch with Rick Ross, and he gave me a verse, and he absolutely killed it. So I forgot about the Kanye thing, and then when it came time to go to radio, Day and Night was blowing up, and Universal got Kid Cudi on the radio version. So Kid Cudi was on the radio version, Rick Ross was on the album version, and Kanye was on no version. Okay, let's do On and On with Flo Rida, featuring me. I was in LA, in the studio, I heard the beat, I did the hook. And I didn't produce it, so who did? It was this guy, Axwell, from Swedish House Mafia. I had just gotten signed to Cash Money Records and I was in LA. I got invited to a T-Pain Lil Wayne video shoot for this song. Oh, I can't believe it. About an hour into the shoot, we heard gunshots from outside. There was a drive-by shooting. They locked the door and we were trapped in there for hours. And I had an appointment to get a tattoo later that night. Police came, opened up the doors, and I ran out and jumped in a cab to the tattoo shop. And the artist wouldn't do the tattoo. Not because I was 2 hours late, but because it was a cover-up of this tattoo that I got when I was 15. He said he didn't do cover-ups, so I spent the next hour convincing him that it wasn't a cover-up, that he was an alchemist and he was gonna turn shit into gold, but he still wouldn't do it. I said, look, I got 900 bucks in cash on me right now. You can do the tattoo and you can leave with the money, or I can leave right now. He took the cash.
Like my umbrella?
That's not yours.
Like fucking shit, it ain't. It's mine now. Stuck his middle finger to the world, to the world, to the world, to the world.
I didn't know you know that song, Mom. You're not taking that to the park.
Fuck, I am. I am too. Keep the sun off of me. It's too fucking hot out there.
Keep a lot of people away from you too.
Fucking right. Let's go.